anchor.
Stench. Looks like I found the chemicals Kessler warned me about. To get a sample for Kessler. That blew up good!
Thank you.
You just can't get enough!
Fascinating. That chemical substance, which forms the basis of those old weapons, is a mutagen. The Aussies must have been exposed to it.
You must be careful to avoid the mutagen. Do you understand? Here, take this. Maybe you can find some use for it. Can you give me a hand here? I need electronics for my inventions. I will give you ammunition for them. Bring as much as you can find.
Okay, no worries.
Good. My inventions usually prove to be very useful. Electronic scraps, as many as you can find. Bring them to me. Electronic scraps, as many as you can find. Bring them to me. Electronic scraps, as many as you can find. Bring them to me. Electronic scraps, as many as you can find. Bring them to me. Electronic scraps, as many as you can find. Bring them to me. Electronic scraps, as many as you can find. Bring them to me. Electronic scraps, as many as you can find. Bring them to me. Electronic scraps, as many as you can find. Bring them to me. Electronic scraps, as many as you can find. Bring them to me. Electronic scraps, as many as you can find. Bring them to me. Electronic scraps, as many as you can find. Bring them to me.
Poor Wayne.
Some vacation this turned out to be, eh?
Is that going to happen to me?
Who would build a highway this size on such a tiny island? Someone with too much bloody money, apparently.
Dear Lord! Is that Wayne? Holy shit! What happened to him?
I still can't believe that happened.
Wayne! die, you fugly mutt!
Headshot!
Look out! You ugly bugger! Watch it!
To hurt.
Listen, we need to keep moving.
I already told you, we have to know what we're dealing with. If the infection spreads beyond these islands, the entire world is fucked.
We can't stay here. We need to get everyone to Henderson as soon as possible.
Well, how do I get to Henderson from here?
You're going to have to cross a small bay. There used to be an old ferry that the locals used to get back and forth. See if you can get it going. Once you've found a way across, the rest of us will link up with you. Are you ready?
All right.
Watch your back. We'll join you once you've cleared the way. I heard that some escaped prisoners might be in the area. Be careful.
I still can't believe...
Understand? The entire fucking world. I am sorry about Wayne. I am. But at least that means millions of other people.
Kessler, pick up! Some crazy shit is happening and I need your help.
What happened? Are you all right? He warned you about going through those tunnels.
There was a bloke with us. He got drenched in those fucking chemicals and then he mutated. What the fuck is going on, Kessler? Is that gonna happen to... me? Something about a mask earlier.
Exposure at any level has the potential to be dangerous. But since you have not already been adversely impacted, this must not have been enough to trigger a large-scale mutation. I'm afraid to say that I have to study this further before I can draw any conclusions. In the meantime, watch for anything out of the ordinary. I will let you know as soon as I learn anything of interest.
Don't hang up, Kessler. Kessler? Bonza. Bet that's Henderson on the other side.
bloody die!
Must be the ferry station. It's a little too quiet for my liking. Maybe they'll let me pass without a fight.
Well, shit! Look what wandered in from the jungle!
Hey, fellas.
Survived.
You don't mind if
Everyone
I pass through here, do you?
No, we don't care. As long as you pay us what we want, you can do whatever the fuck you want.
I should have known. What do you want?
Everything you're carrying. Money, weapons, ammo, supplies, all of it. Now hand it over.
See, we were having a polite conversation and you bastards had to go and fuck it up.
Fine. We'll just kill you and then take your shit. Makes no difference to me. Kill him!
Shoot!
Kill him!
Shoot him!
God! What's happening to me? Holy shit! Are you there, Kessler? Answer me!
Yes, I'm here. Has something happened?
Yeah, you could fucking say that. I went into some kind of rage.
Just calm down. There's no reason to get hysterical. Now, it sounds like the virus has mutated, but it appears to be very minor. I don't think you're in any real danger, but you definitely want to limit your exposure to any additional mutagen.
How comforting. And what happens if I go bananas again?
I suspect you have had similar symptoms before, but none so overwhelming. The ethereal feeling, that is the result of the mutation. It amplifies the release of large quantities of corticosteroids from the adrenal cortex. The mutation will not progress if you can avoid exposure to the mutagen again. But continual exposure can cause further, even more dangerous mutations, turning you into something, something quite horrifying. Perhaps instead of viewing this as a negative, you should embrace it. Learn to control it. Focus it. Given the state of the world, a little extra something can be a bad thing. Am I right? Now, if you will excuse me, I have a situation to deal with.
I know it's here somewhere. It's okay, I'm here to help. Unlike those assholes who were holding you prisoner.
I was going to Henderson to try and find my family, and those damn prisoners caught me. They said they were going to use me as bait in case the infected attacked. Those bastards. Anyway, my name is Marvin. I owe you one.
Do you know how to start the ferry? Help me and we're square.
Yeah, of course I know. I worked there for 16 years, give or take. It's right here.
I found someone who can operate the ferry. We'll wait for you.
Understood. We're on our way. See you soon.
Starting to get sick of this shit.
They're coming from the gate!
Get up! Infected!
Watch out! more of these assholes! Get our defenses ready! That ferry engine is fucking loud.
We gotta get these barricades up!
Machine guns. Those things gonna bust in here eventually.
All that shooting has attracted the infected.
Food is all we have here.
We have to bring over the ferry. Help me. Get out of here.
Anything worth anything in here?
Stay here, bitch.
Get out of the fences ready. That ferry
thought that pump was loud? Wait until you hear that ferry engine. We need to be ready.
Okay, remember, that ferry engine is going to be loud. We need to be ready for anything.
All that shooting has attracted the infected. The noise from the guns has attracted the infected.
It's way louder than that pump.
Don't just stand there. Let's go.
The engines are really loud, and they're going to attract all of the infected in this area. I want to get out of here as bad as you do, but we need to be ready, because once those things start coming, they're not going to stop until either we're dead or they are.
Okay. As ready as I'm gonna be.
I need a couple of minutes to get the engine started.
Watch yourself!
I'll kill every last one of you!
Watch out!
Headshot!
Infected, watch out!
Whoa!
Watch out!
I see one!
Someone's
seen
this.
Watch out! Do you have everything?